umafo nje umuntu waqala mina umondiyalo nje global movement indlela esenza ngayo asasebenzi imali yokuthi imali yakho iswana financial aid membership exchange. It is also a social network that connects the one who wants to donate money with the one who wants to get money. Participants transfer money directly to each other using a peer-to-peer system. Mabathi is self-managed. Bathi ukuthi akuna office or akuna manager yakho eza ukwenza lezi. It's self-managed, meaning the manager of your own. Yonke into uyenza wena, meaning uyenza. Akuna nenyanzi isayo, akuna ne must ukuthi uyenze ngomuntu. Asisebenza ngokupi system, asisenze yonke le kusifakela imali, sikhupha imali using peer-to-peer system. Peer-to-peer system ile ndlela yokuthi imali ifaka kufakela system. Nayo system ihle ifaka uzobe ifakela umuntu or xa sedrowa imali yena uzoyidrowa inikwa omnye umuntu. Peer-to-peer system ele akuna nto ephakathi kwanayo thina esifakela imali nabank akunayo. So MMM ma ungene MMM inye nje efuna ukuyenza eyi must ukuthi uthembe uthathe ukuthi siyasebenza kuyakho leyo it's a must ukuthi ube and ifuna ukuthi ube willing to provide help. Angeke ufike se-GHR ufike sekuzoaa funeka wena uqale uprovideer meaning ukuze ubone ukhulelwe imali ukwazi uyikhupha futhi leyo mali funeka uqale uyifakele umuntu nawo then izokhulela kanti awuthi ufike bezofika uzofuna imali. I-triplem ayisiyindawo ebolisa ngemali kuye e-donation exchange community iqalwa nguye ke usethi mavoti bekuthi mandiqala ndithi MMM itsho ukuthi leli gama elithi MMM iqala ke eseyurope. Why iqaliswa ke yinto ebona uba i-financial order ke ayihambi ngendlela ayikho fair so wayiqala ke nesithethi project yendlela yemali izawuba indlela efair ezawuthi fithi umntu wonke. Andisayazi nale mali asifithi songa ndithi currently xa ungekangeni e-triplem le ndlela owenza ngayo imali ayikho fair uzawusebenza kodwa eninzi imali ake ndizikuwa ndithi wena mnikazi womsebenzi. Wayiqala ke ngo-2011 namhlanje seyina more than 38 million participants. So it's a voluntary network. Uma bathi it's a voluntary network itsho ukuthi ungena wena ngoba ufuna ukungena wena uyazithola uba ungafunungena awunyanzelwa ukuthi yazi fanele angene nakanjani namhlanje fanele angene fanele ajo no wena uzojoyina because uyafuna ukujoyina inhliziyo yakho izawubesitsho ithi le nto le ingathi ndiyifuna or nam andifani ufumane ubufair ngokwezimali so xa ndingajoyina le triplem ingathi nam ndizojaa ngena esitongot liigaba ke eli-important yeni efanele lihlalise engqondweni yakho you are willingly and you are going to provide help xawunganetriplem basics zayo ke i-triplem ezo. So ma uthi uyafuna ke ungena ke uyavumelana nawe umzimba wakho because akunacontract akunanto ozoyisayina akunalegal binding nawe ne-triple M nguwe nje nentliziyo yakho nivumelana ukuthi siyangena i-triple M bazokurejista. Xa urejistwa uzowenzela into ekuthiwa yi-personal office but i-P O ngamagama wafutshane. Leya personal office yiyo le ezokusiza ukuthi urejista abantu bafuna urejista abantu if uyafuna yiyo le ezokusiza ukuthi ma ufuna ufake imali ufake imali ma ufuna uku-ede futhi u-ede ma ufuna ukhipha imali which is ukudrowa let's say 500 rand imali angeke isabizwa nge-rand ngemali apha e-triplem sibiza ngoba it's a mavo. Imavo ke it's a digital currency imali onge ndiyibambe ngesandla kodwa ugrows 1% a day hence ufika na-30%. Abantu ndisinwa abantuba u-30% ubuyaka u-30% yimali ekhula ngo-1% a day masekuphela inyanga izobikhule ngo-30%. Le nto yona 30% ibuya apha ayisimenjini isinothi memo it's a digital currency ekhula ngoo so angeke uyifanise nerandi maso ifuna le mavulo ufuna ibe yimali uyitshintshe uzoyithengisa njengoba uma udrowa uyafana ukuthi ufuna uma kufake imali uzeyibona uyahamba kanjani irandi mila ikhula yenzinto but imavulo ikhula ngo-1% edini uya apha ngo-30%. So xa ujoyine i-triplem uba naloo ufumana leyo benefit yokuba ube ukwazi uba ubone le nto abathi imafa le ezokukhulela ngo-1% edini. Ma ufuna ukuyibona ke i-growth yakhona ubayijonga kahle Tuesdays and Thursdays hayi ukuthi ayikhuli ngamanye amalanga iyakhula Kusasa ke Tuesday ni Thursday lilanga apho ubonakala kahle ngigoli yakho. Siyibiza gold asibizi interest. There's a reason for the basika bizi nge-interest siyibiza ngegoli. Ungangena using bitcoins, ungangena using cash. Cash ile esi-populisi yazo. I-bitcoins is another digital currency. Mayisebenza nakho ifunako. Ma ungayazi i-interest yethu ngasho sizofundisana nge-bitcoins. Nayo ngiyazi singayizitholi ngamasisi. But ne-cash isifana nasinye. And it is 10. Imali, imali yile ifuna ngokusekudini. So after 30 days izobe seyikhule 30%. So asithi ke uyangena nge-100 rand. Akunakubekelwa kwemali, siqala ku-100 rand. Uyafika na-100,000. Ngokwengeveze kwakwenu nayo. But thina sokufana ndiba sibuya ku-100,000. Siqala ku-100 rand. So asithi ke nomuntu ongayazi i-problem uyawilling ukujoyina futhi uzothengelana naye. Angene ku-100 rand. Enze iphiwo ayenzele yonke le imali yakhe ijikeke ibe ngu-100 mavuzi. Uma kuphela inyanga yamali yakhe 30% nawo ya. So izoshintsha liphepha nje endilicreatile elichazayo ukuthi if uzofaka i-100 rand or 200, but iqala ku-100 rand, ku-200 rand. So i-200 yatsho ukuthi nge-first month it's gonna be 260, 338, 440 iyahamba leyo. But if wenza nge-100 rand it's gonna be 130, uphinde udivide ngo-2, uphinde udivide ngo-2 kanjalo. Masile nge-benefits, yonke into osozinto afuna ujoyinte na-benefits. At least ufuna cause nge-benefits, sijoyine i-FF or i-E, because bathe nizawuthola i. Ma bethe akuna le isa ndisi. I-registration bonus ingu imali oyiphiwayo. Uyiphiwela ngokuthi uyarejista ujoyine i-Triple M. Ibhenki uphe bona imali. Bakuvulela ibhenki nathina. So i-Triple M banika wena imali mawudini. Leyo ke it's a registration bonus. Uyifumana kayi-1 ngalesi khathi ujoyina kuphela. Mase kudala ubona i-Triple M awusayitholi nokunga-eda imali awusayitholi. So yila abafikayo i-Triple M. Another benefit. So i-benefit yokuqala is that 30% referral bonus. Abazojoyina nizothola ama-10%. Abangena ngama-100 rand, bangena ngama-500, bangena ngama-10,000. Wena mnikazi, wena umqale nge-Triple M. Wathembakala vele wayijoyina kuntu uzokhulutembise not unless wadicyida uthengile kuemali wasekeni. Leader bonus funyona zigayinasi. It's a multi-level structure. It's from 10% yokuya ku-1% up to 10 levels kodwa ngeyear last. So yona ke iigayinas ngabantu aba-athenda ii-guyinas as 18 days as MMM e-free. It's free 10 days. Ayikho enye into ibenzima la. 5% ngalo 3%, 1%, 0.5 ayehla ke amabhonasi ngokwabantu bakho. So uma ufuna uba yigada uzobhenefitha leya ngayo. Akunalinji noba ungakanani noba wenzani. As long as yona ufuna uzoyi-athenda le course for the 10 days. Zoba right.